gonna use the Milk makeup. This is my favorite foundation, but I have a sample one, so I'm gonna take it out of here first. Just to make it more glowy, I'm gonna add some Cover FX. It smells very fruity and it's really light with full coverage. Clogging my pores. Going in with my Tarte Shape Tape in Light Sand. Gonna highlight. I've been liking to use small brushes for concealer because it goes a long way. Is that way, I feel like. I like to contour with the Wet n Wild. You can get these at Target, Walmart. Nose. I like my nose to be small, so I'm just gonna go like that. Okay, going in with my air spun. You can get this at Walmart and Target. Mini one. Okay, for bronzer, while this sets, I like to go in with my Too Faced bronzer in medium deep matte brush. This is my Morphe M523 brush. This is a new one. Let's see. I hope it's not too pink.